For your side plank, you can do this either on your hands or your elbows. If you're going to do it on your hands, you really want to make sure that you're gripping the floor with your fingers. Good way to start off is by keeping the knees bent. I like to really pull my arm in close to the body to make sure the shoulder stays stacked above the wrist. And I'm going to lift the hips up off the floor. Option two is to take the leg out. Option three is to take the other leg out. And then option four is to have the legs stacked on top of each other. Really contracting around the shoulders as well as using the muscles in the side of the body to control this. If you're doing your elbow plank, the principle is the same. Again, really get the arm tucked in nice and close underneath you so that you stay stacked when you come up. Squeezing around the shoulder. And again, you can start by lifting the hips with bent knees. Extend one leg, extend both legs, and then stack the leg depending on what your level is today.